Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bangkok, which is now